Evening, 47. The target arrived several hours ago for a meeting with a local French Marrakeshi businessman, somewhere in the city center. We've been unable to discover the specific location, so I advise you to look for a higher than usual security presence. Good hunting.
This is invite only, sir.
Excuse me, I have to pop out for a bit. Business.
I can't come
back for your cooperation, sir.
You have an invite.
Oh, I have.
Thanks. Everything is in order. Book us the first flight back to Hong Kong.
Sir?
Time for Mr. Google's final performance.
We've managed to track down what you're looking for.
But there's a problem. There is always a problem.
You must understand, Mr.
Giggles. Does my name amuse you?
Mr. Giggles.
Problem.
Yes, getting the item requested is hard. Local families are unwilling to part with such things, even for a great deal of money.
I am disappointed. I have made promises to my guests. They will be most frustrated if they cannot save any attraction.
I understand. I
question. You do not wish to... what? To make me look like a clown.
I don't...
That was a joke. Much like. Sadly, I cannot allow your failure to go unpunished. I'm sure you understand.
What? What do you mean, Mr.?
Mr. Giggles. What I mean is that you have failed to acquire the item that my guests wish to see painfully killed. So now I must painfully kill you.
I don't understand.
I'm afraid I've not been entirely honest with you. I've already acquired the item in question. I merely wish to hear what you have to say for yourself.
Oh, thank God.
I did poison your coffee, however. It was very painful. Perhaps you are already feeling the effects? A tightness of the bowels before the violent bleeding begins? A numbness of the extremities? I am not, as they say in the colonies, kidding. Might consider purging yourself in the local toilet.
I'm about to blow chunks, man!
Huh? You should probably have someone take a look at you. That there looks serious, if you ask me. I don't like these colors.
And the money has been wired. Exit 47, stage left.